Some people ask us, how long does it take to have an implant placed? And basically the actual procedure is pretty fast for one implant. It only takes about 5 to 10 minutes to place the implant. Most of the time you're here would just be sitting down with the doctor, finding out what you expect of him, having the x-ray done to determine that you have enough bone and you're a good candidate. And after that, it's pretty much 5 to 10 minutes to have the implant done, and it works really well.